That's all new at 6:30. Mother's Day is a celebration for many, but for too many, it can be a painful reminder of loss. That includes a Northern Virginia woman who lost her son to substance abuse and mental illness. As John Duran explains, she's now using that loss to help other moms going through a similar situation.
Hi, Alex, sweetheart. I love you so much.
It's one day of the year for moms everywhere.
I still wish you were here.
These last three Mother's Days since I have lost my son have truly been the hardest for me.
Debbie Gale Zane spends her day here with her son, Alex.
He was 26 years old when he passed away, and he passed away after a 9-year battle with schizoaffective disorder and drug addiction.
Debbie visits Alex often, like he never left.
Many times I'll talk out loud to him, like I was over at the gravesite. I was talking to him about the first time that I took him to try out for travel soccer.
So when you said you wanted the yellow flowers, that reminded me of your soccer jersey.
Alex's unexpected death left Debbie feeling lost, not knowing where to turn.
After losing my son, I did a lot of soul searching as to what is my purpose and why am I here and why am I here and he's not. And what became so clear to me is that I wanted to help other parents.
Debbie says there's no manual for parents who are watching their child battle addiction or mental illness, so she decided to write one.
This is my book. It's called Finding Peace and Purpose Amidst the Tears. What I do is I go through a number of experiences that I went through with him, and so that other parents can see that, you know, they're not alone. There are other people that are dealing with this.
Providing guidance she didn't have. And Debbie says she couldn't do it without some help.
I know that it was my son helping me. I feel like we wrote this book together, and this is our book together, and this is his helping others through me as well.
In this new chapter with her son.
And I know you're always in my heart.
In Fairfax, Virginia, John Duran, WUSA 9.